Galloway, talk to me.
Gosh, so rude. No gratitude at all?
Save it.
Alright. The global display with Cantrell has prompted a mandatory meeting for all of the commanders. Top level security.
Fucking pokes. They have a fit if one of them chipped a fingernail.
I've located one of their transport pilots. A guy named Lincoln. He's your in.
Alright. I need more.
More? Yeah, screw you.
You catch all that?
Every word. And as much as I'd like to punch her square in the mouth, sounds like you better follow that lead. If you can assist the other transport to the meeting, then we'll be able to find out what they're up to.
Shooting, Tutu.
Old phase gone to hell, Commander.
I wouldn't be resorting to Firehawk if it were any other way. 24/7. About a month, this place gonna look like another planet. First time I saw saving one of these things since I got to NYZ.
Which one of these bastards is Ellis?
Thank you. lab coat, son, not a soldier.
Nerve gas would have caused zero structural damage. Place could have been reoccupied in 72 hours. This way, we're looking at a total loss, both population and landscape. Strategically, it's suboptimal.
Are you alright?
We need hard facts on this Firehawk shit. Whatever it is, it's gonna level the whole fucking city. Everyone dies. You and me and Maya.
Okay, I'll find out everything I can.
Somewhere else. So this intel package, you think it'll nail down a location for?
It'll provide pattern.
She's gotta sleep sometime, right?
I'm glad you know how to set up a secure perimeter.
Yeah, I read an article in Cosmo.
Dana, I have to ask you something. And I know it's out of left field, but listen, you have to stay safe. Because if I'm gone, I need you to take care of Maya.
What? James, I would never know where to begin to...
There's no one else. I've got no one else. Thank you. Alright, I'm on my way to see Rooks. Find out whether Dr. Carson, son of a bitch, has Maya locked up.
Okay, you thought about how you're gonna ask him?
No more asking. Rooks' number is up.
Alright, I'm sending you his coordinates.
Should be fine. Yeah. So how'd it go last night? No, that's great. And how's my little girl? I don't know. There's a lot of variables. Another 6 months, maybe. I know. I love you, too.
Jesus Christ, Riley! You should wear a fucking bell!
Sorry. I've got an idea. Can you get a fix on a doctor, Trey Carson?
Carson works for a special bioweapons division out of Quantico. Where are you going with this?
If we can find Heller's daughter, that'd put his nuts in a vice, right? I heard somebody in Rattler 2 talking about a Dr. Carson. I think he's connected to Griffin.
So what? Going to lean on Carson? You got any idea what these government spooks can do to you?
How bad do you want Heller? I'll let you know when I turn out.
Hey, it's me. It's Rooks. Did you get what you needed?
I got the intel, yeah. Carson's at a Blackwater base not far from here. I'm going after him now.
All right. Good luck. And be careful.
Just gathering up the last of my things.
Shamrock, transport for Dr. Carson is inbound and on schedule.
Wish. Over.
What is that? An earthquake?
Perimeter teams, identify the cause of the disturbance.
What the hell's going on out there?
Respect,
Doc. Fuck your work. Come on!
Help me!
Help me!
taking Amaya Heller to my lab, Agent Gordon. Security here is too easily compromised.
Understood.
Location? Far away from the NYZ, thank Christ. We'll be in two choppers. Her first, and I'll follow in a second. Any word from Washington on my recommendation?
Your request for vivisection is approved. We won't know how valuable she is till we open her up.
Sons of bitches!
Dr. Carson, we're ready for your pickup, but we can't land until the disturbance on the ground is dealt with. Over.
Roger. Roger that. Let's just hope someone can save our wuss asses from whatever the fuck is going on out there.
Right. Over now.
Thank you. Climb aboard, Doc. I'll get you there.
Going after Dana Mercer. There's a bonus in it for the patrol that brings her in, courtesy of Colonel Rooks himself.